Yildirim Bayezid did not make anyone wish that Prince Yakub would have ascended the throne. During the reign of Yildirim Bayezid, he conquered many princely states, defeated the Hungarian and Bulgarian armies, and captured many castles. He defeated the army of Christian allies in the Battle of Nicopolis. He took control of most of Anatolia and besieged Istanbul four times. But everything changed when Timur set his sights on Anatolia.